The simple suture is being placed. The needle is always driven at 90 degrees or better to the skin edge. The simple instrument tie is shown in this case. If one places the needle driver between the two suture strands, always rotate the strand with the needle on it towards the free strand and pull in the opposite direction. This will always put down square knots. The tied suture is trimmed with a small tail to prevent unwinding of the suture during healing.